looking at,
boom, Earthrise Optimus Prime. He should not be out yet.
Should I do it?
How much is it?
112.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do it.
Do it.
Oh yeah.
I have somehow been fortunate enough to get my grubby little paws on Earthrise Leader Class Optimus Prime. This figure is toit. Almost to me, cooler than the figure, or at least, you know, more exciting at these unknown stages, is everything that this packaging art can tell us. It is tidy. Here's a quick look, and we'll just break it down by what I've seen and managed to pull out of it. On the left, we've clearly got Unicron hanging up in space. Megatron, who doesn't super look like he's in his Cybertronian form, so I wouldn't be surprised if we've got a new Earthrise Megatron to look forward to. Quintesson Judge. So you got to imagine that gives some serious credence to all those rumors that have been floating around the place about the fact that we're going to get a Quintesson in a Voyager scale in this line. Then I'm assuming this is Double Dealer looking at something, being some kind of tricky bitch. And then lastly, on the Decepticon front, it looks like we've got Shockwave, maybe not quite in the first mode. I honestly don't mind if we don't get another Shockwave. That first one is sick, but there he is up to some sciencey mischief. And then we've got, in this little orb trapped here, this little character. You look at that guy there, and you tell me that that's not either Blur or Cup. You be the judge. On the Autobot side, we've got the Nemesis attacking the Ark. That's some pretty fundamental TF lore right there. We've got Optimus Prime looking wicked with this scar over his eye, which I might add doesn't translate to the toy, but that's fine. Wheeljack, Hound, Cliffjumper in an old mode, RC and Sideswipe. So we had heard rumors about all of these guys coming in. So you'd have to imagine that's now somewhat confirmed. Now, hidden over here in the little deets, that has got to be, that's obviously Bumblebee. And that to me doesn't just look like a re-pop of that Cliffjumper mold, so that's exciting. And then, who's this? I can't tell who that is or being trapped in the explosion. Yeah, that's right. Who is that floating through space if it is not Galvatron?
Coronation Starscream.
Also on the bottom of the box, we've got these three dudes floating through space. Now, it's pretty hard to tell who they are, but they are certainly giving me Transformers the movie, We Still Function, Here Are Your New Bodies kind of vibe. And if we follow the arc down,
Earthrise.
The other thing I think is worth noticing, other than the fact that, you know, that's very clearly Earth, and they have tried to say that they're not coming to Earth yet. To me, it's a strange War for Cybertron trilogy when, by the second installment, they've cheesed it, but whatever. Is we can see that Sideswipe, RC, and Trailbreaker have got that kind of laser wave grid going over them, which we know from the Transformers movie means you're about to get a new Bod. So are we gonna get another Sideswipe? Are they pushing Sideswipe that hard? Time will tell. This is some really, really nice art. Look at you, Optimus, enjoying your time in space. Wait, is that Cybertronian Wheat? Is that Wheat? Why is he standing there? So clearly, we're landing on Earth, right? That's the only real takeaway to be had from standing amongst Wheat. Okay, so they seem to be continuing the gimmick they set up in Siege, with there being play value even to the goddamn box art. But they've thrown in this little decoder, this little cipher, Dakota ring. So if we have a look down here, apparently you can't tell what that says until you slide this in. You know what? In person, I can very clearly see that just says Micron. but on camera it's kind of obscured. And I suppose that this little red thing is making it a bit easier to track those, but look. So we got Micron. Now, is it just me? And as opposed to being a face here, it looks to me like a robot standing inside, almost like an Optimus head silhouette. Am I crazy? Can anyone else see that? Robot standing inside the shape? I guess we'll find out in the fullness of time.
Oh yeah, and here's Optimus.
My trailer makes me worth the price point, said no one.